What's up, Chiggles fam? And today we're talking about why aren't we scared of these players coming back to the NBA? And today we're talking about Kawhi Leonard on how the Clippers might be a super team once again and beat maybe Giannis or Stephen Curry in the finals. Now, the reason why no one's talking about it is because so much crazy trades have been going around, especially with KD and Kyrie. But people need to notice that we're going to have a super team of Paul George, Kawhi Leonard, John Wall, and some amazing role players. Kawhi has the clutch of Dame. Kawhi has the defense of Kawhi. Kawhi is a whole breed on the defense, and I don't know why we're not scared of him. He posterized everyone in his way. Now, the LA Clippers, I'm pretty sure next season they're going to have to sign a couple players back on free agency. That should be popping back up on the screen. But I think the Clippers' odds are going to be pretty high on winning this chip because Kawhi is a beast. And last time we actually saw his full potential was in 2019 against Stephen Curry, and he absolutely locked down. I know that, like, I think Klay got injured. Draymond, I think, got suspended for a game. But Leonard is a beast, and no one can stop him, and I don't know why we are not scared. The internet needs to get this. I've read many pages on how Kawhi is actually healthier than ever. His free throw has gone up, his free point has gone up, his dunking has gone up. He's on a new level and he's scarier than ever. So this is why we should be scared of Kawhi. And that's me gone for episode 1 of why we should be scared of NBA legends coming back. I'm talking about the-